Artificial intelligence, or AI for short, is already with us in many forms. It's used by virtual assistants on personal devices, to deliver financial services, and it's even being used to diagnose disease. Put simply, it's the ability of machines to learn, plan, and solve problems just like humans. AI is used in computers, software, and computer-controlled robots. The more information it has access to, the more able it is to think intelligently and make decisions. AI is becoming increasingly common in our everyday lives, and the opportunities for its use are widening substantially.